How are you?
I'm kind of new.
I'm good, thank you. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Where are you from?
I'm from South Africa.
Okay.
From?
I'm from India.
Ah, that's a. What's the time in India now?
It's 11.
In the
11.
evening? That's late.
11. In South Africa,
It is 7:30 in the
7:30.
evening. Is it summer in India now?
No, it's rainy season. Monsoon
Okay.
over monsoon.
Oh.
And there,
It's winter, but it has been raining at the moment as well. So maybe we are synced.
oh.
Okay. Cool. And are you a student?
Yes, I'm studying as well as I'm working as an accountant also.
Wow, so you like maths, or you are good at maths?
Businessman.
Yeah, that's amazing.
And
So
what
you're
do you do?
studying and working.
Yes, what do you do apart from Cambly?
I am studying as well. So I finished my first degree last year, and now don't know why I'm still studying, but I am still studying.
What you
Yeah, and
study?
then I'm doing a design, so digital design.
Okay.
It's called this. It's quite a
Graphic design.
it's more like app design. So we design apps and websites and maybe products and all sorts of things. Do accounting, but I'm not good with maths. I like creative things.
So
Okay.
what are your hobbies?
I like dancing and I like running and reading and spending time with my friends. And you, what are your hobbies?
My hobbies are reading novel, watching movies, and
What's your
sketching.
favorite movie? Sketching as well.
My favorite
That's
movie,
amazing.
Psycho.
Oh. Who directed that movie?
Hitchcock.
Yes, the famous Alfred Hitchcock.
One of my favorite Hitchcock movies, Dial M for Murder.
I don't know if I know that one. I will have a look. Okay. Oh, yes. And V for Vendetta.
Yes,
Who directed that?
his book.
Oh, what? As well. Okay, so you
Yes,
also are creative.
Hitchcock, every movie is wonderful.
Do you like Quentin Tarantino movies?
Yes, that his latest movie is Once Upon a Time in Hollywood.
His movies are very there's lots of explosions and weird things, but it's a good,
Yes,
he makes good movies. And do you like Steven Spielberg movies? But your favorite is Alfred Hitchcock, hey?
Steven Spielberg, E.T. Have you seen that?
E.T., Phone Home. Yes. And I think he directed Titanic?
No, Steven
No.
Spielberg, not Titanic.
No.
Titanic died.
Jaws. Not. Who directed Titanic? Let me see. Titanic director. James Cameron. Okay,
Yes,
no. Okay.
James Cameron.
James Cameron for Titanic. Okay,
Okay,
and
do have you no Satyajit Ray? Satyajit Ray.
Let's see. No, I haven't. What is that movie about?
Satyajit, he's a director and writer.
Oh.
Yes. He
Have
has
you
many
seen?
talent. He's a drawing. Actually, he's Indian. Okay.
Oh, really?
Yes,
Amazing. I'm going to write that down and Google him.
he got Oscar for that movie, Pathar
Ah.
Panchali.
Okay, I will watch that movie. Did you watch
Actually,
Okay.
what I'm saying for Satyendra, because of his one story about the this is same as ET movie. Okay, one
Ah.
some alien come in a place in India. Okay, then Spielberg copied that thing actually.
Oh, for ET.
ET, you can search on the internet.
Okay, so
That's
there's
it.
a conspiracy theory there. Okay. Ah, that was naughty of Spielberg. Okay, interesting. I will search
Actually,
that.
Satyajit also sketched that alien.
Oh, really?
Yes, he a good artist also. He was a good artist also.
Yeah. Amazing. Did you watch the that won an Oscar recently? What, I think it was a
Avatar,
Korean
Avatar.
film.
For Korean film, okay, I know that.
I think it was called with a P. I think Parasite.
Yes, Parasite.
Yes, did you watch it?
Watched that movie. This director also, he's a great director.
It was
His
really good.
every movie is wonderful.
Yeah, I was really amazed. I watched it and I was like,
And
wow.
he don't know English well.
Yeah. So it was very, very
Yes,
good.
very, very creative director.
Yeah. No, amazing.
Have you watched
But
I Saw
movies
the
are
Devil?
amazing. Which one?
I Saw the Devil.
No.
It's one of my
By
Korean.
I will watch that as well. I always love getting movie
Okay,
recommendations.
what is your favorite genre?
Pardon?
What is your favorite genre? Which kind of movie do you like?
My favorite genre. I like different movies, so I enjoy watching romantic comedy because you don't have to think. And you can predict the ending, but I love
Okay.
watching like cinephile films. I'll put this here. A cinephile is just a person who loves movies. So it could range from different genres. So I love watching like Parasite, but I also love The Notebook, but I
Parasite
also.
is not that kind of movie you can expect what happened next.
Exactly. And there's a series on Netflix that I watched called Behind, and that's a
What
very
is about?
strange, it's a very strange series about this crazy lady and her husband, and her husband is a psychiatrist, so he is a mental doctor, and he can't understand how his crazy wife knows what happens, even if she's not even in the room or somewhere else. But turns out she has this power to like teleport her mind into it's crazy.
It's like telepathy.
Yeah. And she and then another character comes in. It's a very strange, mysterious series, but it's very good because the ending,
Psycho.
yeah, because the ending has a wonderful plot twist. It's very good. So I like all genres. What is your favorite genre?
My favorite thriller, horror.
Ah, no, oh, I'm too scared. I'm too scared of horrors.
Okay, have you watched James Bond movies?
Yes.
Which one
Do you
your
like
favorite?
James Bond? Oh, probably What's that actor that dated Taylor Swift? Hiddleston, Tom Hiddleston. Probably that one. What's your favorite one?
Did he play James Bond?
I think so. Let me check. Tom Hiddleston. James. Yeah. Oh, no. He didn't. Henry James did.
I guess.
He did a different one. Apparently, is it... Who... do you know James
movie,
Patterson? Yeah,
movie name.
Hey?
Tell me the movie name.
Do you know James Patterson? The guy acted in... In Twilight.
Yes, I know.
Is he going to... What movie is he going to be in now? He's going to be in... I think The Dark Knight, is it?
No. Dark Knight is another actor.
He's a... Robert Pattinson. James Pattinson is an author. Batman. He's going to be in Batman. You like Batman?
Batman, Sherlock Holmes.
Yeah. So your favorite genre is horror and thriller.
How
do you watch? Yeah. How do you watch that stuff? It's so scary.
That's why interesting.
At least
Korean films, I think, all are mostly horror and thriller.
Yeah. I think I could
sometimes
watch a thriller.
Sometimes drama.
But often drama and thriller are together. Which is nice.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. I get so scared watching horrors. Because then I go to bed and I sleep and I dream of scary things.
Psycho movie is all mixed up. Thriller,
yeah.
Drama, horror. Great movie.
It's very good. So when you aren't working or studying, you watch movies and you sketch.
Yes.
That's amazing. What kind of sketches do you do?
Actually, what time seen. Or sometime
okay.
I think.
Okay, that's cool.
Okay. Have you read? Which kind of book do you read?
I like to read crime books.
Crime books?
You see, yeah, because I get a little bit scared,
Agatha Christie.
So then I keep reading.
Have you read Agatha Christie?
Mm-mm.
So?
How do you spell it?
Agatha Christie. Okay.
What books do you read?
I read.
Oh, yes, Agatha Christie.
I read motivational kind of books and novel. Indian author.
Oh, nice.
Or have you read Paulo Coelho books, The Alchemist?
The Alchemist? No. I haven't started that book, but the series is on my list on Netflix. Is it good?
Actually, I think reading it. More important than watching.
It definitely is. You are right. Reading books is much better than watching the movies.
Because when you read book, you can imagine the character actually. Your brain also working that time. That's
so
idea
you suggest,
of imagination.
Yeah.
Actually.
So you suggest that I read the book first before I watch it on my list.
Yes. Actually, have you watched The Room?
The Room.
Room movie.
Yes, that's a good movie.
Yes.
That.
The actors get Oscar also. Got Oscar also.
That was an amazing movie. I can't believe it was also a very cheap movie to make because they literally made it in one room. And they got so much money from box office.
But it's very hard to describe everything in one room.
But imagine, I mean, we kind of have felt that in lockdown, I suppose, being stuck in one room. But imagine living in one room and raising a child. Oh, it's crazy.
Okay, one more movie, I forgot the name, but this movie also making a plane.
Was it?
I forgot the name actually.
That's
I
okay.
watch it on Amazon Prime.
Okay.
Very good
Do you have
movie.
Amazon Prime in India?
Yes.
That's amazing. I'm so jealous.
No. This is, I think, a difference. Some movies don't show in India.
Some oh, okay.
Don't, yes. Only America. America have everything. Every kind of movie.
Yeah. Okay. In South Africa, we don't have Amazon Prime. I'm so jealous.
Only
you can
Netflix.
Find everything. Yeah, we have Netflix. Thank goodness. Oh. And what is life like in India?
Life,
Can you tell me a bit about your culture?
About our culture.
Mm.
Okay. We have many culture. Okay. We follow. Do you know Rabindranath Tagore? Okay.
No.
Rabindranath Tagore got Nobel okay, in 1913.
Oh.
He okay. was the first Indian who got Nobel.
Okay. That's amazing.
And, have you ever read Edgar Allan Poe?
Pardon?
Edgar Allan Poe, France author.
No, I'm not sure.
But, he's, I mean, Rabindranath Tagore writing, Edgar Allan Poe writing, Guy de Maupassant writing, these are more or less similar, kind of.
Okay.
But they are from different places. Their
okay.
writings compare sometimes.
Okay. I feel very uncultured right now. I feel I need to learn so much. Okay. So you have lots of different cultures
okay,
in India.
Okay. I am from eastern part. Okay. Eastern part of India. Our favorite
yeah?
our festival, my most important festival is Durga Puja.
Okay, is that a festival?
Yes.
Okay. That's interesting. When do you normally have that festival? Oh, wow.
October.
Do you think you will have it this year?
Yes. Okay, this is not the same thing happened for another year because of pandemic. This is very restriction.
Yeah. Okay, so it will still happen though.
Yes, still happen, but follow every rule and restriction.
Yeah. Do you have any restrictions now in India?
Yes. Partly lockdown is partly lockdown.
We also have a semi-lockdown. We also partly locked down. We are on level 3. Which means that we have curfew from 10 p.m. to 6 a.m. and masks, sanitizing, social distancing, online learning, blah, blah, all of that stuff.
Okay, tell me, what do you know about India? Then I should tell you.
If I
describe you, you don't know anything. So if you know anything, then
all I know is that you have got lots of yoga places where you can learn.
Do you know yoga
what it
day?
Truly means?
Do you know yoga day?
Is it a special day? The 21st
yes.
of June, International Yoga Day. Yes. I know that.
Okay.
Did it begin in India?
Yes. Anything?
That's amazing.
Anything you know about? Apart from yoga.
Apart from yoga, cattle or cows are sacred. Is that right? Haha! I know two things. let me think what else. No, I think that's it.
Okay. Do you know any famous person from India?
Yes, Priyanka Chopra.
Okay, have you watched Priyanka Chopra Netflix web series?
In that new movie, what's it called?
Start with Q.
Yeah, I've watched some of that movie, but I don't remember.
Any movie have you watched Priyanka Chopra?
Only one on Netflix.
Okay,
I don't know what it was called.
Quarantine or something.
No. No, I don't remember. Okay, well, what do you know about South Africa?
Okay, South Africa, I know about everyday Williams.
You know a lot of stuff. I can tell. You are very smart.
AB de Villiers is one of my favorite. Yeah.
What's one of your favorites?
AB de Villiers.
AB de Villiers, the cricket player. Aha. Okay. So you like. Oh, yes. India is very good at cricket. India has a very good cricket team. Okay. So I'm going to write these notes here.
AB de Villiers is playing T20 from the team name, Royal Challengers Bangalore.
Okay.
This is the southern part. Bangalore is a place from southern.
Okay, that's so interesting. I want to make a note here so I don't forget.
Who is your favorite cricket player in South Africa?
I don't really watch cricket, but maybe I will say, what is his name? He's a bowler that does a funny swing with his arm. I think Hashim Amla, I think that's his name. He's a bowler.
No, batsman.
Oh.
He don't have any hair.
Yeah.
Only beard.
Yeah, I think that's the only one I really know. Okay, so you like cricket as well?
Yes, I like to watch cricket because all Indian, I think, more or less love cricket.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know any cricket player from India?
No, I don't. Sorry.
You don't hear about Sachin Tendulkar?
I don't really watch cricket. I'm sorry. Okay. You know so much stuff. I am not doing well here. You know everything about everything.
What is your interest?
I am interested in... That's a good question. I am interested in philosophy.
Philosophy. Who is your favorite? Socrates or Aristotle?
I'd probably say Plato. Because of his allegory of the cave, it just changed my perspective when I started learning about philosophy, and I've never forgotten it. So, my favorite. But there was a really cool new philosophy. I want to see. Vandana Shiva. Do you know Vandana? So she wrote about ecofeminism, which is very interesting. She's more of a 21st century
Vandana, deeper Vandana. Vandana Shiva.
Did I pronounce that wrong? Vandana Shiva.
Vandana Shiva.
Vandana Shiva. Okay, interesting. And what are your interests?
Shiva is actually God. Do you know?
Really?
Yeah. You can search
on
the internet.
Interesting. I will.
Shiva Vandana means worship of Shiva. Vandana is a Hindi word.
Oh.
Hindi is your national language.
Okay. Well, I'm glad that. So, how do you pronounce it? Vandana Shiva.
Yes, Vandana Shiva.
Okay, that's good. I'd like to say it right. Vandana Shiva. That's so interesting. Okay, wow. That's amazing. And your name, I should have probably started with that.
No.
Parai. Is that right?
It's Parto Parto.
Parto Parto.
Parto Parai. Parto Parai.
Parto Parai.
Parai Parai.
Parai. I'm sorry, I'm not getting this right. Parai. Parto Parai. You are laughing at me. Okay, that's great. Emma Hobson.
Emma Hobson.
Mm.
Okay, one idiom. Hobson is your title, right?
Yes, my surname or last name.
Okay. One idiom start with your last name.
Really?
Do you know?
No. An Indian idiom or an English one?
No, Indian. No, Indian.
I was about to say.
Of course, English. Not that spelling, but similar kind of.
Like.
Have some choice.
Yes. No, I do. You see, it slips my mind, but it. Do you know what it means?
Yes. Option choice means no, another option is available.
There's no other choice. Hobson's choice is the choice. It's the only choice you have. Yes. Oh, wow. So how long have you been on Cambly for?
Approx 1 month.
Okay.
But I don't class regularly.
Okay. Your English is very good, though.
Actually, I can write to. And I read, but when it's time to speak, it's little bit hesitant for me because actually English is not our first language.
Yeah. Okay. So, but the speaking part is the hardest part.
Yes.
Because
yes.
You can think everything.
Yes. Yes. Everything and quickly.
And then when you speak, you have to think of conjugating and using the correct tense,
yes,
and the correct grammar.
And think in English. Because if I think my native language, then I speak with you very long time taken, actually.
It's difficult, but you're doing really well. Okay, so you've only been on Cambly for a month.
Okay, how many languages do you know?
I speak English, of course, Afrikaans, a traditional African language, very similar to Dutch.
Okay, it's a vernacular language.
Pardon?
Vernacular language, it's a vernacular language. Your native language.
Oh, our native, English has become a native language now, but South Africa's got 11 official languages. So depending on where you are from, you in your region has got a different African native language.
You don't have any national language?
Yeah, we've got like isiXhosa, isiZulu, isiSotho, Ndebele. You see, I can't even remember. I can only remember four, and there's 11.
I heard Zulu, but I don't know.
Do you know about Zulu?
I hear about here.
So the difference between the African languages is that some of them have got more clicks than other ones. So
Zulu actually learned
What do you mean?
Julevan. So author. Okay.
I'm not sure. What is that?
He was an author.
Okay. Author of Patel Pravesh.
Yes, actually I know about Julevan in Phantom Comics.
Okay, interesting. That's cool. So English, Afrikaans, a little bit of isiXhosa, which is one of our African languages, and a little bit of French. So far.
Okay.
And you?
I know my native language is Bengali. I know
okay.
Hindi.
Yeah.
And English.
Oh, wow. But that's amazing because isn't Bengal and Hindi, don't you use different symbols for your alphabet? So you don't use like an A, like the English alphabet. It's a different alphabet.
Different alphabet. Actually,
that's amazing. I don't know how you do that because that's just amazing. Bengal, Hindi, and English. Yeah.
Bengali.
Okay, and what's your favorite language out of those three?
Of course, Bengali.
Because it's the easiest.
No, it's not the easiest language.
Is it not? Well, because you know it.
Yes.
Okay, interesting. And
actually, doing a Rabindranath Tagore writing a book called Gitanjali.
Oh, okay.
From that book, he got Nobel.
Oh, really? Wow, that is so interesting. And so it's now 11 p.m. in India. Did you finish work this late?
Yes. Actually, I sleep late. It's easier.
What time did you finish work today?
Okay, approximately 9, 10. Yeah.
Oh, my word. And then you must study as well.
Yes, I started morning.
Oh, that's... And what time do you start work?
No, actually, not my working this time. Actually, my working time is 10, 11 to 5.
Okay. That's okay.
Then I go to outside for walking. For
yeah.
Marketing sometimes.
Yeah, that's nice.
Along with pain, sometimes I along.
Yeah. Clear your head. It's always nice to walk. Okay, but it's monsoon season, so
yes,
you walk in the rain.
Sometimes it's not a monsoon is not every time rain. So sometimes in morning time or afternoon time is hot. But and then
okay.
Approx beginning on night time it's cool. Rain kind of.
That's amazing. So if I were to come and visit India, what would the top places be that I must go and visit? That I must see?
Okay, I think of course where I live. Kolkata.
Kolkata, okay.
Where I would Kolkata, where I would Kolkata. Kolkata, or you can go to Delhi. Do you know Taj Mahal, I think?
Yeah, well, I've heard of it.
Taj Mahal in Uttar Pradesh. It's a
okay.
separate state, okay. And
it looks beautiful on pictures.
Do you know the history about Taj Mahal?
Mm-mm.
Okay, then Imambara. Okay, in Kolkata, okay, I am wherever the places of Kolkata, at the Howrah Bridge. Howrah is a separate district, okay. Howrah Bridge. Victoria Memorial Hall, do you know?
Yes, the
Victoria
movie.
Memorial. The place
Victoria and Abdul.
Victoria. No. Victoria Abdul is a movie. That
yeah.
Well, okay. Do you know that actor?
Yeah.
Okay. Have you ever watched any Hollywood movie of that actor?
Yeah.
Which one?
The one in Victoria and Abdul.
That's actor movie. Apart from Victoria and Abdul, that But they have.
No.
Do you watch Fast and Furious 7?
Was he really?
Yes.
What is his name? Ali Fazal.
Yes. Ali Faisal.
Faisal. So
okay.
He acted in
Fast and Furious 7,
you say?
Also.
Okay, interesting. Interesting.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's a good actor, an Indian actor also. Of course, yes. Okay, then that's kind of a botanical garden, Indian botanical garden, Sipur, actually.
Okay, wow, botanical gardens are beautiful.
Very good place. And in northern part, Imambara, okay, these are all historical places.
Interesting. And what is the traditional food in India?
Just it depends on which part of India are you going.
Oh, really? And how is India divided?
Actually wheat rice, some curry, fish, chicken, that's kind of that. And if you go to south part of India, then the traditional food is traditional cuisine actually, dosa, idli, sambar. It's different. Well, actually, India divided in state, various kind of state.
In states.
And
Okay,
South
how?
Africa?
It's provinces.
Provinces mean?
It's very similar to states.
Okay. How many provinces are there?
Oh, my geography. Eastern Cape, Western Cape, Northern
North
Cape,
South,
Free
it.
State, Gauteng.
Free state mean center part.
Hey?
Free state mean center part.
Free state means?
Center part. Free state or free state?
Free state.
Free. Free actually
Free.
what? No
I
one
don't know
can
why
enter
it's
there.
called that. Oh,
Abandoned place.
it's a free place.
Horror
I think
place.
it's
You cannot go there.
the biggest province. It is, we have, so I'm from the eastern province, but I'm living in the western province.
Okay, you can
Gauteng,
tour right now. I mean,
hey?
tour. Why you
A
go
tour,
there?
okay. a tour through the provinces of South Africa, or
Okay,
just okay.
India is dividing state. 29 state, 29.
29 states.
And state divided in district.
That is huge. India's quite big.
Have you ever
Wow.
visit? No, you don't.
No, I haven't, but I would love to visit one day. I really would. I've been to Europe and I've been to,
Where in Europe?
I went to Venice in Italy.
In Venice.
I went to
Okay.
Hungary.
Can you describe the place of Venice? Actually, it's
Venice.
no vehicle up there. Venice or Venice?
Venice.
No vehicle up there. Only boat.
Yeah, no cars. Lots of ice cream. You go in the gondolas.
Gondolas
Gondolas.
mean?
The gondolas are the boats
Okay.
that go through the channels. In the city, but the city is basically sunken in the water. So you
Yes,
walk
yes, yes.
everywhere. It's amazing. You walk
And very
everywhere.
clean city, I think.
It's I wouldn't live there. But it was a nice experience.
It's good for living there.
And they also actually, which I didn't know, they sell lots of materials. For clothes, like special expensive materials for clothes, of course, Italy. And then I went
Italy is
to
famous. Italy. Italy famous for pizza.
It's good. It's good, I promise. Do you like pizza?
Sometimes. Not
What do
very
you like?
crave about pizza, but
Oh,
sometimes.
really? Okay, interesting. And ice cream?
Yes.
I love sweet things.
Okay, what is your favorite flavor?
Chocolate, of
Chocolate.
course. And yours?
Vanilla.
Really?
Sometimes chocolate. Okay, my favorite brand is Magnum.
Magnum, okay.
Very
I
good.
we have a really nice local ice cream place, a creamery called Moro Gelato. It's just, I think it's Italian ice cream. I'm not sure, but they have my favorite ice cream. Gelato. Yeah, they have my favorite ice cream. And they put it in a cone, but then they make it like a flower.
Okay.
It's really cool.
It's for the Grab customer, so more interesting.
Yeah, that's why they make it more expensive.
It's garnishing very well.
Yeah. And what's your favorite food?
Okay, my favorite food is Indian food, rice, chicken curry, fish curry. Okay, what is the favorite in South Africa?
So South African, a part of the South African culture.
Favorite cuisine.
Yeah, our what is very important to South African culture is a braai. So a braai is basically a barbecue, but it's different because we don't use coals. We make a fire.
Please pronounce it one second.
Braai.
Braai.
Braai, yes.
Braai. Okay.
Yeah, braai. You could probably pronounce it like pronounce it like that, braai, if that makes sense. But you spell it the other way. And every single South African knows how to make a fire, knows how to cook meat on a fire, and knows how to eat the meat on the fire. So it's very important to our culture. All South Africans enjoy braaiing. It's very similar to barbecue, but it's not like coals. It's not like a small little safe thing. It's fire, and you put a grill
only
on the
fire,
top.
You mean only raw fire?
Hey?
Only fire.
With a grill, yeah.
Okay, with a grill, not so all kind of material up there.
Yeah, you just put the grill on so that the meat can sit on it.
But nothing else. How garnishing that?
So you obviously put spices on your meat.
Okay.
And you cook your meat. But also we make everything on a braai. We can put vegetables on a braai. We have this dish. It's called a poiki.
Is Zulu language or what?
You would probably pronounce it like that, poiki. But that's like a metal pot that you put on the fire, literally on the fire, no grill, just on top of the fire. And the pot can withstand the heat. And inside the pot, it takes probably 5-6 hours to cook. You put your meat and your potatoes and your vegetables and your spices and everything, and you let it cook for 5-6 hours, and then you make rice, and then you have rice with poiki. It's very nice. I think you might like it.
Actually, old kind of foods, I think.
Because there's lots of different foods.
When we are, many times ago, when we are not civilized, this kind of thing, when we only dependent on fire, how to cook. Is now is traditionally moved on.
Oh, really?
I think cook? Like that. No. I can't cook. But
you must listen.
I know how to cook.
But you don't do it. Why not?
Okay. I need to try, I think.
I think you might enjoy it. It's fun. Yeah.
Yes, cooking is also an art.
Yeah, definitely. Because you can burn your meal very quickly. And you can make it taste not good.
Okay.
So I think, what else do we do? Barbecue, poiki. We also, South Africans love dessert. We love sweet
dessert.
Things.
Okay, Indian also love sweet.
We love sweet things. So we have something called a cook system. It's like a twisted... I'm telling you all of my favorite foods. It's like a twisted, syrupy dough thing. I don't know how else to explain it. It's very, very sweet and very, very tasty. We also have this. It's kind of milk tart. It's like a, it's like, it has a base, a biscuit base, and then there's like almost like a cheesecake, but it's not like a cheesecake.
Okay, I don't know. Biscuit base and pouring with cheese.
Yeah, it's kind of inside, but it's hard. It's not runny. I don't know. And what are the traditional...
Then you eat that fast as possible.
If I could have that all day, every day, I would. Yeah. And traditional India?
Okay, it's depend on state. Where is where?
Of course.
Because
and in your state?
Every state is cuisine is very different. Okay, my state is rice, peas, and meat.
Okay, and anything sweet for dessert?
Yes, rasgulla.
Rasgulla. Let me see. Okay, interesting. And gulab jamun. Gulab jamun. Is that right?
Yes.
Sandesh sweet. Gulab jamun. I want to see here. Gulab jamun. Gulab. Oh, that looks nice.
Which one look nice?
The gulab jamun. It looks crispy.
Outside dark, but inside is.
Yes. That looks nice. But I see it's in a bowl with sauce.
Not
is
sauce.
Is that like, what is that?
It's not sauce. It's actually sweet water.
Oh.
And you can pouring on sweet water. Then.
That's so interesting. Is it hot?
Yes.
Okay.
It's not every time hot. But when it's hot, it tastes very good. I think it's cleared previously, then it's not taste not like that.
Okay.
When you eat as much as early, it's just good.
Okay, interesting. And I want to see Sandesh sweets. Sandesh sweets. Sandesh sweets. They all look the same.
Not same. It's different.
They're all round.
Yes.
But they're all different. That's so interesting. Have you traveled anywhere in the world before?
No.
If you could go now, where would you go?
I could go to London, Switzerland, Greenland.
Why those places?
Actually, Major Manson, I love James Bond movies. James Bond is coming from Scotland.
Okay.
So,
that's
and
a good
Switzerland,
reason.
Switzerland is a very beautiful place. As I know and I seen on internet. And actually, Greenland, because of have you watched that movie, Secret Life of Walter Mitty?
No, I haven't seen it. Oh, I haven't seen it, but I know what movie. Was that in Greenland?
Yes.
Okay.
This movie describes the Greenland culture is very nicely.
It's very cold though, hey? Switzerland, the snow. Would you ever want to try like snow skiing or something?
No.
No.
Have you tried?
Yeah. It's fun.
What is South Africa's national sports?
No, I did it in America, but there is a place in South Africa in Lesotho. That's a small country, it's like in the middle of South Africa, but it's not a part of South Africa. It's not a province. And they have a ski resort there. So South Africa has got the beaches, the mountains, snow somewhere.
Miss a cold place.
Yeah, lots of things are happening here. But yeah, national sports in South Africa, rugby is very big. Yeah, field hockey.
Do you have you played rugby?
No. I'm scared. Have you seen them run into each other?
Yes.
That's crazy. Hey, imagine running into someone like why?
The ball.
Yeah. In the middle, a ball in the middle, and you're pushing people in front of you. I don't know.
Actually, it's like do you know Afghanistan national sports?
Mm-mm.
It's a like kind of polo, okay. Polo.
And bat. Oh, on horses?
Yes, now. Instead of the bat and ball, they use wood.
Wood?
Wood.
No.
Yes.
How?
But headless goat.
What? They cut its head off. Bukhazi, the national game. Oh my word, I'm looking at pictures now. Oh no, wait. There's not lots of pictures. So they.
Okay, but I never seen visualize that, but I see only in picture.
And then how do they pass the goat around?
I don't know.
That is interesting. So there's no ball and no sticks, just a goat and horses.
Instead of ball stick, goat, headless goat.
I don't think I would want to watch that. That's too interesting. So that's in Afghanistan. Okay. And is the national sport in India cricket?
Yes, cricket and football.
Oh, yes, football. Yeah, South Africa's not very good at football. And I soccer?
Europe,
is that
Europe,
the same?
Europe countries are very passionate about football.
Yeah, they are.
That kind of.
Yeah, and
because from childhood, I think many clubs are take their responsibility maintenance for only for football.
So, yeah, what I find very interesting is that in South Africa, when you when you're going through school and high school, you have to play sport for your school. You don't play club sport. But in Europe and in other countries, the schools don't have sports. You have to join a club to play sport. It's so interesting. Is it the same in India?
No.
Oh, okay.
No.
Do your schools play sport in India?
Yes.
Okay, so it's the same as us. Okay, interesting. And what sports did you play at school?
Cricket.
Football.
Sometimes. Because I love cricket more than football.
That makes sense.
Oh, what your favorite sports? Running.
I like running, yes. But it's not my favorite.
Have you done every day?
No, not at the moment. I should run every day.
How many kilometers do you cover?
Between 5 and 10. So, depends how...
much more.
It depends how I feel. So, normally 5. But if I'm feeling strong,
then... At morning.
Yeah. It's the best time, but it's cold now in South Africa, so sometimes in the evening. But yoga, in school, I used to play
this yoga sport. Exercise. Everything is morning is the best time.
It is the best time because in the evening you're so tired from your whole day.
Okay. You can do this thing also. This is in Indian culture.
Yeah. Pranayam. Do I pronounce that right?
Yes.
Pranayam. Oh, yoga. Yoga, yes. I'm not very good at yoga, but I should do it. Do you do yoga?
Sometimes. I actually walking at evening.
Okay, interesting.
But this time is not possible to work every day, go to the outside, so I walk on the roof.
Okay.
For this pandemic, yes. So going outside is better, I think.
Yeah.
It's kind of mood changing.
Yeah. Oh,
you
definitely.
Meet with lots of people and see the market outside.
Yeah. Lots of you feel alive.
Yes, feel good, actually. Mm.
So is that the name for yoga?
Pranayam. Yes, pranayam.
How do you say it?
Pranayam.
Pranaram. Pranayam.
No, no, no.
Pranayam.
No, pranayam, pranayam.
Pranayam.
Pranayam, yes, yes.
Pranaham.
Yes. Not ham, pranayam.
Pranayam. Ah, okay, I will practice. Pranayam. That's so interesting. Okay, and that's the word for yoga. I see the pictures here. Oh, yeah. You are right, though. Going outside is so nice because you can breathe some fresh air. You can see people.
No, actually, evening time is not fresh air. Air is already polluted.
Yeah. Well, fresh, different air from the air inside your house. Okay, interesting. And do you have any siblings?
Yes. I have a sister.
How many? Oh, nice. Okay. Is she older or younger than you?
Yes, younger sister.
Okay.
And yours?
I have three brothers.
Okay.
One is older and then two are much younger.
Then you can say elder brother, younger brother.
Yeah. And do you all stay together?
Yes. And you?
Okay. In lockdown, hello. Hello.